That is a bird made out of poop.
Hi guys, I'm Roxy and you're watching Reaction Mondays.
Today's videos are coming from Reddit subreddit, Deep Into YouTube. I'm slightly concerned what I'm going to find, but I really, really like the idea of delving into the dark depths of YouTube. We have no idea what we're going to find. Vintage electrical appliances turned into electromagnetic instruments. Sounds kind of interesting. Awesome! Go guys! Well done! Yeah, I'm just in awe. These guys are awesome. Have a little jam. I can't even play a normal guitar, let alone one made out of an old TV. Okay, I'm a little bit scared about this one, but this is Party at My Parents' House. This could be awful. I'm a parent. This makes me feel quite on edge, just the thought of it.
It's a party at my parents' house.
Yeah.
Where's the bass?
Make it sexy.
Wet.
Bass.
Premium.
Bass.
Make it magic.
Shorty don't know where the sweat went.
Bass.
Shorty gotta find the sweat. It's the sweat.
Yeah.
Hip hop.
Then I'm creaming.
Jazz it up a little bit.
Money, rims, girls.
You name it.
Hell yeah, boy. Cream alert. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop.
What the fuck did I just watch? That wasn't what I was expecting at all. Day one of eating Nicolas Cage every day. How do you eat Nicolas Cage? Obviously, apart from obviously the dirty way. Oh. You're actually eating a Nicolas Cage printout of his head every day. You're actually eating Nicolas Cage. How many days were you doing this for? This video currently has 29,287 views of a dude eating a printed out picture of Nicolas Cage's head. The description is eating Nicolas Cage every day until he comes to my class and watches National Treasure with me in my history class. And there are 38.3 thousand subscribers to this channel, so I'm actually going to check out this channel. Wow. So there is a video that was posted 7 hours ago, which is day 562 of eating Nicolas Cage every day. He's still waiting. Anybody knows Nicolas Cage? Give him a nudge. Luigi swimming through the world's largest bowl of pasta for an SMS promo. There he is, the man. Oh God, it's a... Oh, nice. He's not swimming, isn't he? Yeah, he's swimming. He is swimming in that food. I don't feel like I need to eat for a while anymore. I feel a little bit grossed out, I'm not gonna lie. Lost his tash. His tash is in that food somewhere. What did he find? Oh, he's able to be digging for stuff. Okay. Okay, there was stuff in the spaghetti to win. Okay, at least there was a reason to be in there. One GameCube. Nice! But that's still gross. Still gross as fuck. Yeah, I'm grossed out. Blech.
You good? Good. Now I'm going to go stare through the window of the abandoned arcade and think about the past.
What the actual fuck? Is that a shit bird? Yeah, it is. That is a bird made out of poop. That is helping to look after the baby. Because the crappy dad isn't. Okay, just, no. It's possibly the weirdest collection of videos and photos. I don't really understand what the fuck I've been watching. Join me next week where I'll be looking at a different subreddit. If you've got any ideas for subreddits that I should look into, please pop them in the comments underneath this video. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Until next week, guys, remember to stay weird, and I'll see you soon.